Is it as egregious? No. But there's no reason to be turning left there. I mean, especially you're 1 week after the whole Chase thing. They, you know, NASCAR is on a heightened alert. Like, what do you... that's just a lapse in judgment by Cindric. What are you doing? Like, if you're mad at him, just go in the next corner and bump into the back of him. Like, you don't have to wreck him.